Take a look at your screen right now. It is very important to know if you recognize this. A Southern Indiana man is hoping that someone can help find his family's homemade nativity scene. Alan Fisher says it's been in his family for 46 years, but that his wife accidentally included it in a donation box to the Goodwill store in Boonville. The nativity scene includes homemade white figurines, which are about 6 inches tall,